protein cookie with protein ice cream, and it's like, oh, that's my binge meal, with peanut butter on top of that. Throw all this shit in the microwave, mix it up, and eat it. And it's all a bunch of healthy shit, but it's not even like the real bad shit, like an actual tub of ice cream and an actual fucking cookie.
Yeah.
If you looked at the board earlier, you notice that it's a little bit different from what Misfits programmed, because I have an elbow injury and I'm trying to work around my injury instead of through it. I learned my lesson. Fortunately, I learned it about a year late. So a lot of things are different from Misfits, but the run and the zero bounce deadlift is still on there. I have 5 sets of 3 at 280 pounds. I think, zero bounce, which makes it even worse. But it like sucks in a good way, because I know I will be stronger because of them. I literally do this every day, and it's gotten so much better. Before I couldn't do this with, I wasn't able to do this with even a fucking, I just lose no weight. Mm-hmm. And then now I have a barbell on my back, and this one's tighter, but I wasn't able to do this before. So I do a couple of these, and then back in, wiggle around, and then this one is actually pretty cool. Before I couldn't even get into this without having to warm up with a pink barbell, which is a 15 pounder, or just having to warm up with nothing on my back. So now I could do that just straight into it. And before I wasn't able to do it. Like before I was like, oh fuck, I'm gonna die, and I feel like I would get stuck. I mean, of course I'd get out, but now I'm able to do it on the fly without a whole specific progression for my warm up. I guess mainly I just learned how to activate the muscles I need to pull myself back up. So I feel the stretch on the way down, my hamstrings, and then I activate my quads and my calves to pull myself back up into this position. What I really emphasize when I'm deadlifting is really pushing through the ground with my feet, instead of thinking like, oh, just keep my feet there or whatever, and just bring the chest up as high as I can. So I really think about pushing into the ground to bring myself, to bring my torso into this vertical position.
Yeah.
That helps a lot.
Easy.
Shit.